So as we come together, we move ever more deeply together into our innermost being, where the connections are made through the heart and mind, bringing us into oneness to work together in unity consciousness, allowing our energies to be combined and to amplify what takes place. So as always, as we breathe within and move down into the body, we come into our heart and allow the energy of the high heart to move around our circle as we connect to each other through the open heart. And you feel the energy within expanding through that connection. And now through the higher mind, just at the top of your head, you send out that connection all around our circle, connecting through the higher mind. And you may experience in your awareness the group energy of our higher selves. And now within ourselves, with the assistance of the Arcturians, we see a line of light connecting heart and mind from your heart up to your higher mind, a line of light. As you relax down into the body, allowing all to simply take place, you simply allow and receive. The light within grows, accelerates, heightens in frequency, as all is done for you. Not by you, but through you, for you. For nothing to do here, simply to be and allow, as together we move ever more deeply within, into that place of non-doing, nothing to do. Simply to be. And the light of self blossoms within, expanding throughout our body and being, our aura filling with the light of self. And you surrender to the flow as the divine continues to move through you. The body is relaxed. You begin to experience within a peacefulness, a calmness. As the inner world becomes the world of your being, the world of your consciousness, of your soul, of your light. So now the Arcturians, Juniano and Tinio, are the temple masters, the council of elders, all join us within our circle as they amplify the crystal temple energies, structures of light, the colors, the geometries of this fifth dimensional temple become more apparent to you as you maybe see or feel or simply know that it is all around you, all around our circle, and also within you. So you continue to relax into it, the frequency, an energy of love and light, gifted to us from a higher realm. And the presences of the many beings that are here in this temple, joining into our circle, give us, as we allow ourselves to open to it, an experience of themselves, of their energy, their love, their light, and they have so much wisdom to share with us. So gradually we are healed, activated, given new knowledge simply by being in this frequency which they provide for us. Moves through your aura, through your high heart, it's being received by your higher mind and distributed to where it needs to go. You can feel comfortable here, rested and relaxed, safe in this blue light. Stretch yourselves a little upwards in frequency, expanding a little more. You receive a shower of silvery light down through your crown and through your aura, clearing, cleansing, removing density. Nothing to do. It all takes place for you. Your full body is mental, emotional, physical and spiritual, being brought into alignment as you come into peace and harmony within. You allow bliss to be your experience. You settle into the fifth dimensional energies of bliss, of peace. And you come ever more into your I Am presence, into the now, the present moment, taking you out of time and space, the eternal now. For only the present exists, only the present is real. Let go and move into the present, the eternal now. As you move into the now, into the present, outside of time and space, beyond the past and the future, the eternal now continues to expand. Your consciousness expanding, rising. And you discover this place within, where you find your presence, your pure beingness, is the place of neutrality. There's nothing to think about, nothing to get, nowhere to go. You simply exist in the emptiness of pure consciousness, pure beingness, and this present moment is all that exists. And as you move ever more deeply into the present moment, the knowing grows within that from this place everything can be accessed that you need. But now, what is needed is simply to be and to receive. Allow yourselves to be at peace, to be in bliss, to surrender to the moment. As you rest here, the process of your ascension can accelerate. You are open to receive from the highest level, connected to your higher dimensional self as the light of soul. moves down through your crown and also moves into your high heart. The light of soul, drawing in your light body. You feel the ease of the energies here in the crystal temple. You feel the love. And you see the Arcturians and your guides and teachers that are with you in joy. You allow yourself to feel their joy, to feel the joy that exists within your own heart, as Jesus now has come to join us. His love, his joy, his peace being offered to each one. So he comes to the crystal within the lake. He invites you to focus through your third eye into the crystal, an etheric crystal, and as you focus upon it, you see it grow ever more brilliant until it's the most brilliant light you are able to perceive. And Jesus Ananda is there. He wishes to fill you with his unconditional love and compassion. He is, of course, the master of letting go, and offers you his energy to bring into your being love of self, compassion for self, and kindness. Kindness for your emotional body, love and kindness, acceptance for the physical body, and so on. For in the Christed frequency, there can be only love, non-acceptance, which comes from judgment, cannot enter into the fifth dimension. But all that is within you needs love and compassion, kindness and acceptance, in order that it may be healed, transmuted into light, that you may become free to enter back into your fifth dimensional self, your light body, a being of light and love. So he amplifies his energy now of unconditional love and compassion. He moves forward towards you and asks if you will invite him to merge with you enter into your heart, and from there, throughout your entire being, and into every cell of your bodies, physical, mental, and emotional. Invite him in if you choose, and rest within the experience. He does, of course, wish to be received as an equal, a brother, a sister, for he feels in oneness with you, wishes for you to allow yourselves to be in oneness with him. And yet, in order for this to take place, what lies within you that needs to be transmuted and healed? So simply be, simply rest. Simply receive, and if anything should surface, just let it be. Accept it, for Jesus is light and love, can transmute it for you so easily, for his love is such that it contains within it complete forgiveness. And forgiveness is experienced when one can feel compassion. So is love and compassion fills your entire being. You simply exist as a being of light, and light is love, and love is light, and all is well. You may wish to say, to affirm to yourself, I have so much compassion for my human self. I feel such deep kindness for my human self, and my love is unconditional. For love is who I am. So as you receive, let go. Into gentleness, softness, and relaxation. It is not a task that you need to do. It is simply an experience of your own beingness, which requires no effort. And now, Mary Magdalene is there. I'm so sorry. Mary Magdalene is there to join him. She brings a ruby red light, which is like a soft blanket of richness. She assists us. In receiving from Gaia. Now that Jesus Ananda has brought you into a different experience of self within, Mary Magdalene moves forward. Spend a few moments with her and feel her within your heart. So much releasing is taking place, and yet it is effortless. Become aware of your base chakra, of your presence within your foundation. And so much energy which is being received rests within your foundation and in your root chakra. She brings you so much love and light. Her energy is so pure. She takes away the guilt, the shame. It is simply illusion anyway. She's helping you to free yourself, to recognize that your purity has never been damaged. Within your heart, the purity of your soul remains. For all that has happened has been simply experience in the third dimensional realm. energy helps you to see that you are the light, the love, and the beauty of the pure light of your soul. That you are not and never have been your experience. It was simply experience. So Jesus, Ananda, Mary Magdalene, Lady Nada, combine their energies. Feel this new experience as their energies are combined within you. You simply allow it to take place. To move through you, through the whole of your spinal column, of your chakra system, above and below your body. Emerging. And you rest a while. For this transmission to be received and integrated. And her soul in her core to rise up with her Divine Mother, love and light into your being. Also feel the power of her sending energy as her heart and soul moves into oneness with your heart, as her Kundalini rises up and into you. The crystalline grid coming into your awareness. You simply feel, allow, and surrender. So Gaia, of course, greatly assists you with your grounding and anchoring, so so important at this time, not only for yourselves, but also for humanity. It is the light which you anchor, which is transforming humanity. And for those who are not able to do it for themselves without your light, your love, and your assistance, bring your light always into your foundation and down into Mother Earth. She also needs your light, and yet, as you become that open corridor for the fifth dimensional energies and beyond to pass through you, to be received by Gaia, you will find that as you give, so you receive. That as you receive, so you give. And it is simply a surrender to the divine flow. So allow yourselves that experience now. The surrender to the divine flow. Feel how the energy builds within. Own sense of power also builds. And you continue to move upwards, closer and closer to the fifth dimension. And into the fifth dimension and beyond. Simply by allowing the divine flow. Free from all resistance. Your I am becomes once again who you are. No effort to make. It is not a task. It's not something you have to do. Simply let go of any wanting and just be. Within this moment, you are free. you continue to descend into your foundation, into your lower chakras. Down into Mother Earth and anchored in her core. And the energies within become balanced within you, masculine and feminine. And as you come into perfect balance, everything shifts in your perception. As you've let go of the past, only the new earth exists in its beauty, its radiance, and you experience such love, such joy, and such peace within, as you experience the beauty that is all around you. And Jesus Ananda leads us into our ascension, and we leave behind all the illusion, all the memories, and we return restored, resurrected. So enjoy all that you experience in this moment. The Arcturians come forward to work with your aura as they clear your aura from all that has been released, dissolved, transmuted, all that you have left behind, all the density that you've let go of, so clear from your auras, all debris. notice there is more love within your heart, more joy and more lightness. It is time to experience your ascension process in joy, to bring your light to the world in joy, and to assist humanity in joy. Let all the heaviness, all the hard work dissolve away. With lightness of heart, with gratitude, let this world be a beautiful journey for you as you begin to perceive the new earth as you create it. So begin to feel more and more of the presence of your physical body as your light moves down through the physical into the experience of being within a physical body. As you feel once again love and respect and appreciation for this opportunity of bringing a part of yourself into a physical body that has given you so much to experience. And that body is part of Mother Earth. And needs to be grounded to her. As you move away now from the crystal temple, back into the physical body, maintain for as long as you can the higher frequency within your vibration. Be in both worlds at once, the fifth dimension and the third dimension, bringing the higher into the earth plane and filling it with light. And when you feel that you are perfectly aligned and centered within the third dimensional physical body on the earth plane, we ask you to simply open your eyes whenever you wish, and take with you all that you have received.